Welcome to Rolling Stone News. I'm Kimberly Aaliyah. On the second episode of John Krasinski's quarantine talk show, Some Good News, the actor and host surprised 9-year-old Hamilton fan Aubrey with a surprise Zoom call from the cast of the hit musical. Krasinski first promised Aubrey that once concerns over coronavirus had settled down, he would fly her and her mom to New York to see Hamilton on Broadway. He then brought out his wife, Emily Blunt, who portrayed Mary Poppins in Mary Poppins Returns, Disney's sequel to the 1964 classic film. Safe to say that Aubrey was a fan of hers as well, and the film. When she couldn't go see Hamilton on Broadway, she watched Mary Poppins Returns instead, which features Hamilton's creator and original star, Lin-Manuel Miranda, in its cast. Miranda later hopped onto the Zoom call and brought on some of the cast of Hamilton to perform Alexander Hamilton, the opening number from the show, while Aubrey remained speechless. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit RollingStone.com.